योगी राम सूरत कुमार जय गुरु राया। श्री रामा जय रामा जय जय रामा जय जय रामा जय जय रामा। द होल हिस्ट्री ऑफ परमपुर योगी राम सूरत कुमार मंत्रालय कहानी मैडम परमपुर योगी राम सूरत कुमार ग्रांटेड परमिशन टू कंस्ट्रक्ट ए मंत्रालय योगी राम सूरत कुमार मंत्रालय अट कहानी मैडम। आफ्टर दैट ली लोसोविक केम एंड ओपन द थैचर शेड। After that, Padua came and the Bhagavan statue, 6 feet height, statue also came to Kanimadam Mantralaya. Bhagavan's grace, Dr. Yesudas has performed the concert, music concert for the Mantralaya construction. In 3 places, Chennai, Madurai and Nagarkovil. He performed Pada Puja also. Lot of Supreme Court judges, High Court judges, police officers, IG rank and all dignitaries from the central government, state government people came to Kanimadam Yogi Ram Sarat Kumar Mantralaya. The construction went on by the grace and blessings of Yogi Ram Sarat Kumar. After the construction is over, Bhagavan allowed to conduct the Mahakumbhabhishekam in the year 1993. Pujya Sachidananda Ji Maharaj came and performed under the leadership of Pujya Sachidananda Swami. And all over India people came to attend the Mahakumbhabhishekam. Before that, Bhagavan, in the presence of Bhagavan at Tiruvannamalai, we conducted a press meeting. At that time, Bhagavan came and blessed the press people also. I narrated the whole history of the Yogi Ram Sarat Kumar Mantralaya. After that, performed a Kumbhabhishekam. After Mandalabhishekam, 48 days Mandalabhishekam work went on. After the completion of the Mandalabhishekam went to Tiruvannamalai. Bhagavan was very happy to hear the speeches of Pujya Sachidananda Swamiji Maharaj, Balakumar and all the people, Vimha Sudhayamurthy, Kumari Anandan, lot of people delivered speech. Justice Arunachalam and other people are. Bhagavan was so happy, immensely happy to see all those things and blessed a lot. Right now, it is the day in which the auspicious day of 28 years of Mahakumbhabhishekam day. Today, the special puja, homam and nama chanting, everything is going on by the grace and blessings of so, this is the first temple in the world. Bhagavan granted the permission. After that, 5 times puja performed by Kerala Nambudiri. Right now, Sankaranarayan Nambudiri has done all the pujas here. Such a condition imposed by Paramahansa Yogi, we carry out the conditions. During the COVID time also, the the five times puja went down. So you people are lucky people. Please come to Yogi Ram Sotmar Mantra in the first temple in the world. By the way, my soul is at Kani Madam, my body is at Thiruvannamalai. Bhagavan so told like that. Whoever offer prayer in front of the statue of this beggar, whatever they want, my father shower his blessings. Bhagavan told like that. So Satya Bhai, please come and attend the puja. Stay here for the stay. All facility rooms are available. You can come along with your family and attend the pujas. Thanks a lot. Bhagavan blessing is always with you and your family. And the Loga Samasta Surapu, we pray for the whole people in the whole world. Thanks a lot.